Hey everyone, today we are making compost pile, cleaning chicken coops. So we will do a time lapse about that. What we are also going to do is add this unbroken fibrous material to the pile, and it will all break down until the next time. Now that we cleaned one chicken coop, we got a size of about, I would say, 1 cubic meter maybe, of compost pile. We watered it, so moisture level is about 50%.